The topic of today is equity versus equality. Both the words sound quite similar to each other, but is there a difference between them? Yes, there is a big difference. Equality means two things with the same value, exactly the same. If there are two students, they should be given equality, a girl or a boy. Equality in which form? If you're giving 3 apples to the girl, you must give the 3 apples to the boy. Is that equality we need in education? If in nursing, there's a certain kind of remuneration given, the same should be given in the culinary art? Is that equality? Well, equality does not reach us to the destination we want. What we need is equity, giving what is needed to be successful to every student. Now, when we try understanding the concept of equity, what actually we mean is that what is the need of a student? He deserves that in a school system to be successful. If you look at a picture, on the left, equality is giving equal sizes of boxes to all the students, all the 3. Well, the left one is a taller one. He doesn't really need one to enjoy the game on the other side of the fence. The middle one is lucky one because he's got just the right size he needs. But the little one still doesn't, you know, get what he wants. Equity is, don't give it to the first one if he doesn't need it. And the smallest one can only enjoy to see the ultimate game with 2 boxes. Similarly, equality is giving equal bicycle, same bicycle to different students, irrespective of their needs. But equity is, if there are 3 students with 3 different kinds of need, they should be provided with the facility which is more convenient to them. So if it's a tall student, bigger cycle, short student, smaller cycle, and a child with a challenge, the need-specific bike. Is this fair to give students, irrespective of their requirement, the same thing? I think this concept needs to be understood. For a fair selection, everybody has to take the same exam. Please climb that tree. Can a fish climb a tree? Of course not. Fairness in education system is very significant. Pull yourself up by your own bootstraps. Come on, educators. Let's try understanding this concept in the right perspective. How do we do that? Can students get facilities based on their needs and requirements? That is very, very significant. So we should try to get the boots. Equality is giving everyone a shoe. Equity is giving everyone a shoe that fits them. That is what a concept of equity. And in education, equity is needed so that every child is able to perform to their best. Thank you.